Welcome to Al Islah National Academy, the best foundation for great future.
My lovely students and those who are watching or witnessing this virtual gathering of Al Islah National Academy. On behalf of the teaching faculty of Al Islah National Academy, I welcome you and wish you a very happy Independence Day. May this day bring the ever best for all of us. Respected dear, all of you know that it's a very auspicious day for each and every Indian. It's the day when India achieved its independence. It's the day when thousands of beings been laid founded on. My dear son, being a true Indian, we are all aware about the history behind the day we are celebrating. If we move just 74 or 75 years back, I mean before 1947, 15th August of 1947, we can see that India was under British rule. And the time when India was under British rule was a very crucial time for each and every Indian. It was the time when India was under British rule. It was one of the darkened chapter in the history of Indian subcontinent, my dear. During the time of British rule, Indians were snatched by the British. Indians were shaped and their lifestyle was today living governed by the British rule. During their rule, the extreme level torture, violence, rape, caste discrimination, and extreme level harassment was being implemented by the British government over the Indian people. They tried their level best to seize, to snatch the culture, to snatch the history, heritage, belief systems of every Indian, which was the core of every Indian, my dear sir. The cultivated crops by Indian farmers are being snatched by the British, and they used to send these things in their own country, where our own farmers used to be empty. They tried their level best to diminish the Indian system, especially ruling system, culture system. They tried to diminish the India is celebrating unity and diversity.
Subscribe now and press the bell icon for latest update.